Today we are going to talk about ancient Egyptian farming. The people of ancient Egypt grew everything that they needed to eat. Who were the farmers in ancient Egypt? The pharaoh got the rich peasants to do the farm work on the rich lands. Most villagers were farmers. Farmers lived in towns too, along with the craft workers, traders, and other workers and their families. What crops did the Egyptian farmers grow? Egyptians grew crops such as wheat, barley, vegetables, figs, melons, pomegranates, and vines. They also grew flax, which was made into linen. The most important crop was grain. The ancient Egyptians used grain to make bread, porridge, and beer. Grain was the first crop they grew after inundation, which was the flooding season. Once the grain was harvested, they grew vegetables such as onions, leeks, cabbages, beans, cucumbers, and lettuce. Farmers planted fruit trees and vines along paths to give shade as well as fruit. Where did the farmers grow their crops? The Egyptians grew their crops along the banks of the River Nile on the rich black soil, or Kemet, which was left behind after the yearly floods. The fertile soil was ideal to grow healthy crops. How many seasons were there in ancient Egypt? Egyptian farmers divided their year into three seasons based on the cycle of the Nile River. The Akhet, the inundation, which was June through September, the flooding season. No farming was done at this time, as all the fields were flooded. Instead, many farmers worked for the pharaoh, building pyramids or temples. Some of the time was spent mending their tools and looking after animals. Next was the Purim, which was October through February, and that was the growing season. In October, the floodwaters receded, leaving behind a rich layer of black soil. This fertile soil was then plowed and seeded. Finally, the Shimu, which was March through May, was the harvesting season. The fully grown crops had to be cut down, harvested, and removed before the Nile flooded again. It was also the time to repair the canals ready for the next flood. What were the two main farming? The main farming seasons were the growing season and the harvest season. In the growing season, all the crops were planted. The harvest season was the time when crops were cut and gathered. How was the corn harvested? Reapers cut the ripe corn with wooden sickles, edged with sharp flints. Women and children followed behind the reapers to collect any fallen ears of corn. Cattle were used to trample over the cut corn to remove the grain from the ears. Then the grain was tossed into the air so the breeze blew the light, useless chaff away. Thank you for listening.